Is this on?
I told Tony this morning I was going to do that. So the first piece I'm playing is Now Let Us All Praise the Lord, and it is by Pachelbel. He's known for do, 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 the canon in D on it, but it's not the canon in D. You're going to hear synthesized brass and also harpsichord. Pardon me, just 1 minute. The next one is going to be God So Loved the World. And I think most of them are familiar with this. It's a choral arrangement. And you might occasionally hear voices in it too, so it's not your imagination.
Thank you.
Some of you who've had piano lessons may know this next piece. I'm going to use the harpsichord and the handbell stop on here. This next one you recognize.
Thank you.
The next one is the trumpet rondo in G major. And it shows off the trumpet stop. One of the nice things about this organ, these buttons right down here, we call them pistons. And these are memory pistons. What they do, they allow you to set up registrations like on one button, two button, three buttons. And there's 10 generals, which changes everything, all manuals and pedals. And then there's 5 divisional, which is, changes the swell, the grape, and the choir. And so you have an unlimited amount of thing. Also, before I forget, there's a Tinkerbell. It's called a Zimbelstern. And what it is bells going around. And I think they've done this electronically on it. So, Brenda, this one is for you. Brenda Gallagher.
Hello.
Fasten your seatbelts. This organ not only goes soft, but it does go loud, as most of you already know. So. Still there? Okay, I'm going to attempt to do this one. It's the prettiest piece in the concert. The only problem is, if you're a musician, it starts in 6 flats and ends in 7 flats. Basically, everything's flat. But it has some, I programmed in some nice stopping settings. One of my favorite stops on this organ, the one that I played at Wesley United Methodist, was this stop. It's an orchestral oboe. And how Rodgers does that is they will actually get an oboist there and record it and then digitally sample it and put it on a chip, pop it in the organ. So had a choir member who was fairly new to the church. And she says, I played that for a prelude. And she came up to me and she says, Bill, she had her doctorate in music, DMA, plus she taught at the local university. And she says, Bill, where was the oboe at? She said, I looked all over to find somebody playing the oboe. I said, it's in there. French horn.
Thank you.
last one is Praise Him, Praise Him by Mary MacDonald. Mary MacDonald is a well-known CBF thing from Carson Newman College. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed it. It was fun.